We want fucking Gaussian blur.
It's the Gaussian blur.
Gaussian?
It's the Gaussian.
Yes. G-A-U-S-S-I-A-N.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Which one? The first or the medium blur? Or maybe the extra blur?
It's a custom. It is a vertical 0.03. No, it's not horizontal 0.03. Vertical 0.02. It must be custom blur.
Hey, Rashon,
horizontal ways.
Time for
0.03, 0.02.
No, you know what? We should play hide and seek. See if we go.
Hide and seek and CSGO.
There's a
good welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. What? To everyday CSGO match with Michael and Rashon, supported by Blister.
Blister has no idea.
There are two Turkish players on the other team. Actually, the entire team is Turkish. The entire team is Turkish.
But one guy who has Soviet Union signs in his nickname, meaning that he's actually a Russian. What a game that will be. I think that Turkish players are one of the most toxic players in the CSGO community. Let's see what it will get us now.
And Blackcock
gets banked! Gets banked with a flashbang to his head! Unbelievable!
The bomb is on Cat.
And it seems like the team's managed to take control of this! On this high side, Rashon gets a steady kill of the IFK person that decided to go take a piss while he was going short. Rashon gets a second kill. Will he secure the side from the Deagle guy? And he does! Look at that, three guys in the CT team actually win this match. Unbelievable.
A nice retake by the CTs as they will get the defuse. Rashon! Two kills in the round. What a round. Here's Blister. He is known most for using the Bison. We'll see how many kills he get in this round using the PP Bison.
This actually was one of the best Blister's round in the entire his CSGO career.
And we left the game.
And the enemy. The enemy decided to disconnect because he saw that it's just not winnable.
The bomb has been taken down.
Where are the last enemies at? Perhaps in lower tunnels? Let's check it out. No, they're not! Look at that!
And two kills.
Dog secures the final two kills. Look at him. Followed by the lag spike.
Now Rashon's on top of the scoreboard. Nice job by Rashon.
Rashon on top of the scoreboard with 0 deaths and 3 kills. If he continues with this attitude in this match, we will win this game fair and square. Squeaky beaky.
Squeaky beaky be like.
Tunnels are clear.
Seems like the team decided to rush short.
And the bot gets taken down. The bot will take. Last guy, Cat.
Okay.
It's Rashon! Yes, the MVP! Rashon! Is now 5-0.
Rashon actually manages to secure his MVP in this match, game, round.
Here comes Blaster, another round with the Bison. He has 2 kills on his own. Let's see if he gets the win.
Seems like this is the round when T's actually have a full buy and then 13 decides to go. But now the enemies are unbelievable.
Tunnels are clear. tunnel's clear with.
It seems like the enemies are... The enemies are in long! The enemies are in long, I repeat.
Wow. Why did that happen? Get right here.
And my cock finally hits Zeus!
And get it's Cadu!
Kills in this match!
Get the kill and the assist on an elusive skeleton. Blackhawk has now taken over on top of the scoreboard.
It seems like that this game is actually a dream. Will the cities actually manage to get 16-0 in this match? We'll see!
A great game so far.
And Cadu actually manages to secure 2 kills in the beginning of the round, granting this team the victory.
Dogstorm is back in the game.
Elusive Skeleton gets a squeaky kill with his P90 with a headshot. Smoke. And one of their terrorists comes back from being offline. Perhaps that was very utter failure!
And it's Elusive Skeleton with the kill, assist by Blistify. Elusive Skeleton is back on top of the scoreboard.
It's 5-0, an unbelievable score. It seems like the terrorists are failing in their every attempt to actually come back from this defeat that they are facing right now.
Here's Blister's first round as they are using the Bison.
Seems like the enemy.
Wow.
The terrorists, realizing that they can camp outside long, decided to do that. By that, they killed 2 enemies, which were Black Hawk and Elusive Skeleton, which is actually on the top of the scoreboard. But catching denied by Cadu with his AWP on long. Will he be able to get more kills? We'll see, but Blister is actually...
Oh no, the bomb is on B!
What a beautiful play by terrorists. They managed to fool the cities into believing that it was the A side because it's actually the B side all the time. Oh! And that's Cadu with the perfect headshot! Quick skill! Unbelievable! Will he defuse that bomb? No! He doesn't have a defuse kit! What a terrible defeat! But at least he can...
Oh, what a play by Cadu!
He dies for the team! For his ult! And all of the enemy team is dead now! Look at that! He managed to wreck their economy! But yet, we still lost a round!
That's a very good play by Cadu, but I'm really impressed. The economy has been taken around.
Very impressive plays by Cadu.
Cadu gets mad.
It seems like that he is a Turkish too, so he's full of cancer.
This is a Turkish server, next to you, bro.
Seems like the T side decided to throw some decoys too long. Flashbang.
Deploying flashbang.
And these guys are actually camping again outside B for the moment. But don't get fooled, they may still be camping at A because I only saw one guy outside B. And this D team. And it seems like this game, this match, this round is purely reliant on the purple Turkish guy called Kedu Star Love.
What a shot by Kedu!
Ooh, look at that quick scope. What a lag, dude.
Kedu is 12 health. Can he get one more kill to destroy the economy? No.
And get up to 9. Kedu is actually trying to tell his teammates that they should defend B better.
He wants to protect B.
That's what Blackhawk is going to do! He's buying a shotgun to protect the B side from the invaders.
Why smoke me?
Seems like there is someone in the tunnels. Watch out.
Bang box.
Seems like their entry flash is to B. Actually failed one, that's it's a entry flash to B. Now it's a smoke. Will they come? And that's another smoke and a grenade. What an interesting play.
I think you took the... What the fuck?
I think he just said, who the keeper are you?
Okay. That guy is stupid. What a useless jump. The 360 no scope on the 290.
Go up, Lister.
And Darkstorm gets the ace on the assist by...
Unfortunately, Blackhawk forgot to buy his smoke grenade.
Oh. Wait, who's playing? Who's who?
Did you say who?
We're playing. You, Master.
Mister.
God bless you.
Okay, it's time for the famous B duo to secure the B. Famous double tunnel smoke strategy.
Oh, Hablis!
And the elusive skeleton gets taken down. After it sounded like a P90 montage.
Puta, keep are you? The team exchanges their rude words, trying to impress each other with their knowledge of bad words. Please, they're actually getting the kill. I think it's gonna be A. It's enemy smoke in city mid. What will it get us?
Great kills,
oh, right shot.
No, you look long. Yellow, yes.
Okay.
Blackhawk decides to close his eyes and just shoot wherever his crosshair is pointing actually gets two kills. 360 no scope, XM 10, 14. Nothing. Seems like the last enemy decides.
Seems like the Russian talks a lot.
Seems so.
Seems like the Russian is drunk.
Great shot, Malako. CT is up 6-3. Elusive Skeleton has 3 assists in the game.
And another round of this game begins. And Black Hawk gets wrecked by the T-Spawn Sniper with another. It seems like someone is peeking. It seems like that their top carry actually disconnected from the game. Perhaps we have a chance at winning this match. Not fair and square, but very easily. Rashon throwing his Molotov to the city mid, preventing the enemy from entering from that position. Looking back to Thanos. Plistify got Thanos secure though, so Rashon doesn't have to look there anymore and looks at city mid again.
And he picks up with a clean, nice headshot kill.
They actually see the box which says 1080p.
1080p, oh fuck. Isn't he Russian tactic?
And Rashon with a luck healing the headshots to the Turkish god. Seems like the sneaky play of CTs is very benefiting to this team because their team is actually pussies.
Uh-huh. Don't peek. I think he can help you.
But it seems like the terrorists decided to side.
Yes, you're sure to kill me. It's just my blaster.
Getting obliterated by the B defenders in face of Rashon and Blister.
Oh, Kadu wants to try something.
Let's see what Kadu is doing. He will die. See?
Flash long.
Guy can't.
I need some help along.
CT. Ramp.
And that's 1v1 between
Blister
and...
Blam.
Keep talking at the same time, you fucking morons.
And these bitches actually trying to talk over Blistify, enabling him... No, just... Actually, it's just better to... Not talk anything! And that's Blister with his death! Thanks to Black Hawk, that was talking over.
I'm sorry guys, I failed you.
No problem.
The team have decided to forgive Blister for his failure. Which is alright.
I go B.
And that black oak that goes so out of the mid with the shotgun run. Right.
Get
it. The info?
Long.
It's funny, fucking Rashon signed up from Irish even.
Back to you, Rashon.
Seems like the band BNC tapped them out from Doogie or Banana. What BNC you got, Rashon? From who?
Swing to Biggie BNC.
Phoenix Terraponair.
He got owned by him. CB.
Oh my god.
Like a 59, see? Rendering him dead.
Mid the doors.
It seems like the main theater of Shooty Shooty is going to be happening on A. Blissify renders his enemy dead with the little tank version of the city gun.
Little tank version. The challenge.
Now Rashon is tied for the bottom of the scoreboard.
It's unbelievable Blackhawk is actually being on the first place. He doesn't even know how.
The first time Blackhawk is on top of the scoreboard. Is that true?
Blackhawk is tied in a three-way tie for the top of the scoreboard.
Wait, we got 24! Four people who have 24 scores. Only Rashon has 22. You must get a kill.
Is it A?
Short is clear.
Okay. Be clear.
It's A.
Okay.
Blackhawk actually managed to kill two enemies on their approach to A side. Blackhawk flashes himself. Nice!
And Rashon gets the final kill with the inefficient, cost inefficient MP7. That's a $600 bonus.
And Blackhawk gets MVP for just defusing the bomb. Look at this cut.
Rashon has risen to tied for third on the scoreboard.
It's astonishing. Blackhawk has 4 MVPs in this game and 30 score. Nice kill!
Oh, lowers, lowers. Sorry, lower, lowers, lowers. Good job, one more. Good job.
And they lose the skeleton. I mean, just get 2 kills in a row.
Orange, gold over and gold 2. Bomb is tunnel. It's tunnel. Lower.
Can terrorists win? And that's Blackhawk with his fast flakes. Oh yeah.
And Rashon is back at the bottom of the scoreboard.
Perhaps Rashon could do some more talking and more killing. Back to you, Rashon.
Let's see, he's up 10-4. This is a similar situation to the last game, where we were up 11-4 in the first half and still lost the game for some reason. Now we're determined to get the win in the second half. The final round of the championship. Two teams already, four CTs. There's some skeletons, four assists in the game.
it seems like that this game is actually repeating itself like the previous game. Look at that. It was actually the same score before, right? And the enemy actually decided to come back.
Rashon gets 2 kills and puts himself tied for 3rd on the scoreboard.
This while leaving the bottom of the scoreboard. Granting this place to Blastify.
Blastify, the bottom of the scoreboard.
It's a high time to rush B now, so let us do that.
I think we should wait for 30 seconds.
Wait. Actually denying C's from entering the B side with the Molotov.
Wait, I go first. Go.
And the Kadu is going first. And the enemy just gets obliterated by the spell of clocks.
Oh, to me.
How'd I not get that kill, man?
It's unbelievable. Kadu managed to steal an upkill from Blackhawk. That is unacceptable. You should kick him.
He's shooting straight in his head, man. In variance. Blasters flagrantly come out and swamp them while they stay there.
Footsteps long. It seems like the enemy has decided to rush longer.
Yeah, one shot. Yeah, it's clear. Be clear. City.
Black Hawk managed to taste one player.
GG. The Terrorists League 13 of 4. Rashon, 4th on the scoreboard, making the rise a bit more. Elusive Skeleton with 2 kills as he extends his top of the scoreboard lead.
His P90 skills are imaginary.
Just like Banana Ghost.
Actually managed to secure first place from Blackhawk, unbelievable.
Some skeleton with those P90 skills.
1 mid, low HP.
It's Blackhawk with the kill and the assist by Elusive Skeleton. Elusive Skeleton is his 5th assist in the game.
And it seems like the game is about to end. We have come to the match point.
There's no way No way. There's this team can lose now.
Why for us to lose?
Short.
Two people are actually coming short. Plastify with his two orb kills.
Rashon gets the final kill.
What a beautiful game that was, and Blackhawk gets a shitty ball for a case.
The team of Turkish players has been taken down in this Finnish server.
Not only taken down, but obliterated by the skill of Black Hawk, Rashon, and Blasted Boy.
That was his joke.
Absolutely fucking correct.
The Turkish people are absolutely owned. Tune in for the next JokeCast here on Joke TV.